Standard 9, Math 1, third topic, polynomial. In that, practice say 3.3 we will see today. Divide each of the following polynomial by synthetic division method and also by linear division method. Write the question and the remainder. First one, 2m square minus 3m plus 10 divided by m minus 5. Now see, your dividend is 2m square minus 3m plus 10. Your coefficient form are given. Two minus 3, 10. Then divisor is 5. Minus 5 opposite is plus 5. So m equal to 5. 2 minus 3, 10. 5. 2 as usual came down. 2 5 are 10. Plus minus minus. 10 minus 3, 7. 7 5 are 35. 35 plus 10, 45. Remainder came here. 45. And coefficient form of question. Coefficient for 2 and 7. So, question. Two m plus 7 and remainder is 45. Whenever again we will take one example. Third one, y cube minus 216 divided by y minus 6. Now see, dividend. Y cube, we will take in sequence. Plus 0y square plus 0y minus 216. So, coefficient form. minus 216. Then, divisor. Y minus 6. Minus 6 opposite is plus 6. By synthetic division, now we will solve. One as usual came. 6 ones are 6. 0 plus 6, 6. 6 6 are 36. 36 plus 0, 36. 36 6 are 216. Plus minus minus. 216 minus 216, 0, remainder came 0. Coefficient, form of question, 1, 6, 36. Now we will Right, question. Zero, one, two. Y square plus 6y plus 36, and remainder is 0.